Hello, everyone. This is Lale Hancock, and I would like to share tool number two of our basket of tools from Access Consciousness. One thing that I actually really like about this is that you can use it at any moment. When you have people who are sharing information with you and you need some clarity, really when you have those thoughts, you know, the monkey thoughts that go from one thought ends up mushrooming into all these other thoughts, but it's not like the creative energy when you're actually taking an energy of something and it expands and expands and expands. Instead, this is the distraction energies. Like you think about one thing and you can go into the wrongness of it or all the problems or all the foreseen future problems. You can just say, everything is the opposite of what it appears to be. And nothing is the opposite of what it appears to be. And just keep repeating it. Everything is the opposite of what it appears to be. Nothing is the opposite of what it appears to be. Everything is the opposite of what it appears to be. And nothing is the opposite of what it appears to be. And play with it and see, like, even things that you have had as problems in the business or dealing, communicating with a particular employee or your lover or your friend or your child or whatever, like there's these energies. And when we are focusing, it's so easy to become tunnel vision and you just go down this road, but you're not able to explore it from here, from behind. And when you're willing to actually break it apart so it's no longer a solid item, but then it becomes energy again, you can play with it. And this everything is the opposite of what appears to be, nothing's the opposite of what appears to be, allows you not to have solidity, like this concrete doesn't have to be there anymore. And then you can ask it, what else is possible here? What else is possible I haven't even considered yet, to allow you to go away from what was concrete to possibility energy, to creative energy, and really exploring the other angles that maybe you hadn't considered before. So play with it and let us know. Comment below, or you can even message us at globalwellnessforall.com/contact and see how it goes. See you soon. Bye, everyone.